How is the word made effectual to salvation? The Spirit of God makes the reading, but specially the preaching of the word, ineffectual means of convincing and converting sinners and of building them up in holiness and comfort through faith unto salvation.